I'm going to show you how to put the Birdy Bootie protective waterfowl shoe on your duck or your goose. Of course, you would have a left and a right duck and a left and a right goose, but I'm going to use just the right duck as a demonstration. You open up the tabs, and you see there's plenty of space in there to accommodate the foot. And then the rear toe is accommodated by a slit in the ankle cuff. So you're going to take your duck's foot and close it. That's how you're going to slip it in to the booty. And you just slip it right in the booty. And then in the ankle cuff is that slit. So you put the rear toe through the slit, just thread it right through, and then close the cuff and close the tab. And now you have a shoe that accommodates the webbed foot and the rear toe.